Hi, this is a short tutorial to teach you how to use the Caps Lock keyboard in Logic Pro X. In previous versions of Logic, it was known as the Caps Lock keyboard. In Logic Pro X, it's known as a musical typing keyboard. Simply go to the Window menu, select Show Musical Typing. The keyboard appears and is immediately available to use from your computer keyboard. And that's it, simple. Thank you for listening.